What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your settings application is not opening up on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, search for settings in your start menu search. Here, right-click your settings icon and select App Settings. Make sure to wait a bit, as this could take a couple of seconds for your app settings to open up. Here, click on Reset if your settings are loading up. This will again take a couple of seconds for Windows 11 to reset your settings application. In case this did not help, you will need to restart your Windows Explorer process using your Task Manager. Search for Task Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. In the Processes tab, search for your Windows Explorer process. After finding the process, select it and on the bottom right of your window, select Restart. In case your settings application is still not opening up, make sure to search for System Configuration in your Start menu search. In the Services tab, select to hide all Microsoft services and then disable all. Next, click on Apply and then OK. When this is done, you should restart your Windows 11 PC for all of the changes to take effect, and then your settings should open up normally. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.